How much do players care about their Madden rating and check it and chirp each other and
everything? It's shit. That shit's everything.
Yo, it's everything, eh?
It's everything.
Do you think Madden's ratings matter for like even contracts and like that?
For talking purposes, it's great. Like, you know, you got a guy that's like a 78 on the air and then you're an 89. It's like, oh, you're a bum. Don't talk to me.